Wait a bloody moment. Is that...
Thor's hammer. And his daughter.
I'll make you proud, Dad.
Well, good for her.
Flower.
Who was he?
I don't know. A gardener, perhaps? Dreamshade is difficult to keep alive, even under the best conditions. All his strength to keep it alive.
Then it is right. You should have it.
No! You're covered in bifrost.
Recognize him, Amir?
I do not, sadly. Of course, the Einherjar disappeared a fair few dwarven rebels during the occupation. I suspect this is one of them.
Odin hid something here. I know. We should find a way to the cell on the other side.
Freya! I can't believe it.
Wait, that can't be. Lord Tyr.
Is this an illusion?
No, brother. No, I think it's the real deal.
Mimir? Is that you, old friend?
In all the important ways, aye.
There was such a commotion. If Odin learns what you've done...
Odin is dead.
The realms are at last free of him. You're safe.
Odin's dead.
And Asgard fallen.
So the reign of the Aesir is truly over. That's quite a lot to take in. And you are?
His name is Kratos.
Kratos? I know that name.
Come. You need real shelter. Food.
No. No, what I need most now, I think, is to reflect on what you've told me. I need space, if you would grant me that.
Very well. Our home is in the realm between realms for the moment. You can find us there when you're ready.
Kratos. I know you from somewhere. I'm sure it will come back to me.
Until then.
To trust anything after what we've been through. But with Odin gone, I've no cause to doubt it.
Our paths will cross again. Of that I'm sure. Where to now?
Well, now we know what this prison's for. This is where Odin stashed those he would camouflage himself as.
Makes sense. If you're going to imitate someone, you wouldn't want them walking around.
Why not kill them?
He must need them alive in order to assume their form.
Aye. Odin likely wanted Tyr dead for a multitude of reasons. But he knew Tyr would be more useful alive.
Your god of war has truly returned. What now?
He'll want to stretch his legs, I imagine. Imprisonment stokes wanderlust. Not that I need to remind any of us of that.
Our souls transformed. Our minds remained. Until those two...
Hey, I'll find something y'all left behind. Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece. Window shopper.
I suspect the Raven Tree isn't going anywhere. Just in case there's anything else you'd like to do.
Appreciate it.
I wonder if Sindri will ever come back. Can this place ever feel like a home after what happened here?
I never thought I'd miss their bickering. But it's really not the same place without those two, is it?
We will maintain it until his return.
nasty hit. You all right, brother?
Judge me. You, whose cowardice has left entire realms in ruin.
Sister, I know the hate that burns you from within. I have felt those flames, known the comfort of their warmth. I wronged you. I cannot change that. Never apologize enough for it. But the hatred, vengeance, you have to let it go. Finish. Yes, sister.